Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of the Great Indian Tamasha. I'm Prem Tarneja. Some things came to a close this week. The budget and Baba Ramdev's innocence, for example. But there are others that are never-ending, like the World Cup and Mamata Banerjee's ambitions. And in the meantime, the Tamasha continues. On the show today, Karunanidhi is banned from distributing colour TVs to voters. Can the queen of populism find a solution? Baba Ramdev is initiated into the big bad world of politics. And Shah Rukh Khan gets a Zor Ka Jhatka, Rakhi style. But first, a final look at the big B. Yes, the annual budget was presented on Monday and Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee attempted the annual balancing act. And then we had our annual standard reactions. The opposition said he played too safe, the Congress said he played fantastic, the left said he should have played for the team, and so on and so forth. You can fill in the blanks.
Madam Speaker, I shall now present the budget.
Oh ho, but I have seen this program before.
And that concludes the year's budget.
A dream budget, a revolutionary budget.
This budget is anti-development and anti-national.
It is anti-people. The rich will get richer and the poor poorer.
Well, I'll give it a 7 on 10. It could have done more for industry.
I wanted to offer my opinion too. What I think is...
And that concludes the year's budget.
A dream budget, a revolutionary budget.
This budget is anti-development and anti-national.
It is anti-people. The rich will get richer and the poor poorer.
Well, I'll give it a 7 on 10. It could have done more for industry.
I wanted to offer my opinion too. What I think is...
And that concludes the year's budget.
A dream budget, a revolutionary budget.
This budget is anti-development and anti-national.
It is anti-people. The rich will get richer and the poor poorer.
I'll give it a 7 on 10. It could have done more for industry.
I wanted to offer my opinion too. What I think is...
The whole world has changed, but this show is still the same.